Police are also looking for the suspect who shot a woman in the Vandeventer neighborhood. Investigators say the victim was getting out of her car around 7:30 last night at her apartment on West Bell Place. She heard shots and realized she'd been hit by gunfire. She was taken to the hospital for treatment. Again, police want to hear from anyone with information on this crime. You can call Crime Stoppers to leave an anonymous tip.